Hello guys, once again, this is Sir Mio Vlogs. Kamusta po kayong lahat? I hope you're fine, safe, and healthy. And for today's vlog, it's another garden update about all of the plants that I have in my mini garden in Gomez Street, Pamplona 1, Las Piñas City. So these are some of my commonly plants that are said to be lucky. And based on the plant enthusiasts, this plants will bring prosperity, love, peace, concentration, healing, abundance, and good fortune in our life. By the way, disclaimer lamang guys, for those people who are not believing in lucky charms, lucky plants, it's better if you will watch videos, the one that you like, just simply select videos that you want. So let's go with this plant. By the way guys, Sir Mio Vlogs is an avid collector of aglaonemas. So the one that you can see here is one of the most beautiful varieties of aglaonema plants. This is called the Sparkling Sara. So let's focus on the appearance of our Sparkling Sara. Okay, it's a combination of, dun sa pinakagitna niya guys is pink. So this aglaonema Sparkling Sara has a pink mid-vein. So focus natin guys, ito siya. Then combination siya ng cream, white, dark green, and yellowish in color. For me, I consider this as one of the lucky plants next year because we all know for sure that aglaonemas are air filtering and air purifying plants. Aside from this, the color combinations of our Sparkling Sara really fits any decor or any space in our home. So based on what I researched, if this plant is placed in the center table of our living room, okay, sa pagpasok pa lamang ng ating mga bisita, kumbaga nakaka-good vibes. So this gives people who are visiting our home, our house, good fortune. Okay. So, napakaganda, right? Ayan siya. So, perfect fit. So, if your house doesn't have any materials at all, kung wala kayong mga gadgets or any appliances, so, very simple lamang, you can place this because this aglaonema Sparkling Sara adds Asian decor and style to your home. Excuse me po. Michael Enriquez lang guys, di ba? So, napakaganda. So, by the way, this aglaonema is low tolerant. Easy to care for. Kahit na minimal watering lang po ang ginawa nyo sa kanya, it will thrive 2 to 3 weeks. So, ayan siya guys. Napakaganda. Then, in here, so we have, I propagated, so one of the best air filtering plants also because these plants absorb, purifies, and cleanses the air at home. This is called the Sansevieria Quinsilver or Metallica. So observe that this plant is best propagated by means of leaf cutting. What I decided to do guys is to simply cut one of its mature leaves and decided to directly plant the stem cut or the leaf cutting in the soil. So napakaganda. This snake plant, lahat naman po ng snake plants are very good in terms of purification, filtering, and purifying the air at home. So this is best place, okay, dun sa pinaka east corner ng ating bahay. Why east corner? Kasi that east corner, that's where the sun rises. So snake plants also absorbs negative energies and negative vibes, stresses, and anxieties at home. Then in here guys, also one of the varieties and types of aglaonema, this is called the Doña Carmen. Okay, ayan siya guys. So ito, nailagay ko siya sa direct sun, full sun, kaya po siya nagkaroon ng scorch. Ayun siya. So may lamat po ang pinakadahon niya. So aglaonemas are herbs. So they are not advisable to place in full sun or direct sunlight. Kasi there's a tendency na pwedeng masira, magkaroon ng brown edges ang ating mga dahon. And pwede rin pong magkaroon ng mga damage ang ating pinakahalaman. So if you don't want this happen, so aglaonemas are best placed in indirect sunlight. So observe that this plant also absorbs negative energies. Then what I really love best about this plant is that the color, combination of dark green, pink, orange, and cream white. So aglaonemas are very popular nowadays, and based on what I read and research, if you place this in your business area, especially main door of your business, it will help you attract more customers, and it will bring you so many privileges and in terms of many financial stability like money, services, and more. So huwag kayo magpapawala ng mga aglaonemas, because that is one of the sources, one of the aids for you to attract more money in your business and in your life. Then dito guys, hindi nawawala rin po ang pinakamagandang philodendron birkins. So yung pinakadahon niya guys, it's just like a heart, combination ng cream, dark green, and white in color. I would like to flex this because these birkins, philodendrons, are also popular in demand next year because of its foliage that are considered lucky and auspicious. Napakaganda, right? So philodendrons are best placed in the wealth area of your house. If you want to know the wealth area of your house, kindly check on your Bagua map. You can search that in the internet. And also based on what I read, the Bagua map represents those parts in your body or parts in your house that are considered fortunate and wealthy. Ayan siya guys. Please do bear with me, sir. Mio Vlogs is not feeling good right now. Okay? Then, doon po, hindi rin nawawala sa ating mga halaman ang syngonium plants. So, ang pinaka-syngonium plants po, hard to kill plants. Okay, low tolerant. Minimal watering is required. Ayan guys. So, yung pinakadahon niya po is para po siyang butterfly. Some of the shapes of our syngoniums are also heart shaped. So dito, pansin niyo guys. Ayan, so Sir Mio Vlogs is very much happy kasi po may bagong usbong na dahon. So sa pinakagitna niya po is it's pinkish in color. Ayan, focus natin. Para po talaga siyang butterfly. Yung pinaka-itsura niya po or physical appearance is just like a butterfly. So this is best placed in by the way, syngoniums plants are best trailing house plants, the one that you can hang or the one that you can trail. So climbing plant din po ang pinaka syngonium na ito. So also aside from this, syngoniums are in demand or very in demand next year due to its foliage and feng shui and lucky and healthy benefits. Also, just like any other feng shui plants, so syngoniums are good in absorbing negative energies at home. Ayun siya guys, so napakaganda, diba? Ito po, so this syngonium is called, ayan, cream illusion guys. Then dito, in demand din po guys ang philodendron. Hindi po nagpapawala si Sir Mio Vlogs ng philodendron. any types of philodendrons at home really make you abundant, prosperous, and wealthy in life. So dito, as what you can see, para po siyang plastic, pero it's not. Very glossy po yung kanyang dahon. Foliage is very in demand, popular, and excellent in all forms. If you want to add this in your house, so this will be a perfect background for your living room. Okay, you can place this also in your bedroom, business area, and bathroom. But I suggest it is best placed near the main door of your house. Kasi unang pagpasok pa lang, guys, is mapapansin na siya. This is one of those philodendrons that are considered attractive, even if the color is just simple green. What I really love best about this plant, this is easy to care for. Thank you so much for your love and support. God bless us all. Until next time, continue praying for those people who need love, prayer, and support. They need it the most. Thank you so much, guys. Until next time, see you again. Stay safe and stay healthy.